falsely accused and nailed to a torture stake, pain cut like a thousand knives with every breath he'd take. He could have felt bitter at being treated so unfair, but as the nails were driven deep, Jesus said this prayer: Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they do. If it be your will, open their eyes so they might see the truth. Jesus, the great teacher, was helping us to realize that when we recognize a Messiah who would rule as king one day. When you get to your kingdom, please remember me, he made. And Jesus Christ looked into his eyes and said with tender ears, I tell you today, hanging on that torture stake, Jesus was pained to see his beloved mother Mary sobbing in her grief. It must have brought him comfort to see the apostle John, a friend closer than a brother, a friend. like I know. We trust in God and confident is safe. Into your hands, O Jehovah, I now entrust my life that you will.